This is Professor Raymond Nobi. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread.
Keep moving. You're okay.
There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. You'll need them.
Significance for all to see.
That one's for you, Chet.
Hark! Here is something of consequence.
You're gonna want to see this over here.
I'm supposed to use this?
What a libation! I have marked something of significance for
you. I marked something for you. I'm a giver.
It's safer in the light.
Your team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
Medication time. The right tool for the job.
Hope this doesn't kick too much.
You're gonna want to see this over here.
Survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done.
Time to tenderize.
dirt nap.
Check your map. I marked something.
Hawk! Here is something of consequence.
Lifetime. Anybody need a light? I got a million of them.
A beacon is up. It's coming now.
I'll split you down the middle.
With the final piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items, the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. You have activated the Pandaren dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly.
Blood and guts behind us. We're keeping Michigan moist.
You are in possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact.
Huh?
the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your breath. Of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world.
Truly a curious concoction.
Your team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror.
Thank you.
There is no doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it. I dare not assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
Thank God it's over. The things we've seen here, the things we've done, we're not telling anyone, right?